Stretching along the central Oregon coast in a long, narrow band, the Oregon Dunes are like no other place in the world, stretching from Flores to Coos Bay, a total of 56 miles. The most common question, where did all the sand come from? Millions of years ago, most of Oregon was underwater and had a thick, sandy seafloor. Part of the seafloor was pushed up and became the coastal mountain range, which is sedimentary rock that was uplifted 12 million years ago. The heavy rain and the wind of the Pacific Northwest eroded the sandstone, then rivers carried it to the ocean, where the sand is now. As the waves and high tides carry the sand onto the shore, it is dried by the sun and blown inland. The present shoreline stabilized 6,000 years ago. Tides, wave action, and strong coastal winds moved the sand, mostly quartz and feldspar, up to 3.5 miles inland for thousands of years. This area of dune development rests on a gently sloping terrace of solid marine sandstone called the Silcoos Dune Sheet. This low rock surface stretches 56 miles from Heceta Head to Cape Arago, in contrast with steep headlands found on most of Oregon's coastline, which prevent inland movement of sand. And that's how we got all this sand.